information about this wreck in Jefferson County. It happened around 9 o'clock on Mount Olive Road last night. As soon as we get more, we will share with you on air and online.